called Thorn Ridge, Hallie Sturm is abandoned at the church door. Hallie Sturm was a brave, charismatic, and very helpful boy. He loved to help with whatever the priest of the church he grew up needed. Always carrying things from here to there. One day, the priest proposed to him to go to the village to help whoever needed it. And so he set out to do it. As time went, bandits began to arrive in the town, which complicated the life of the villagers.
Thank you.